Markal and his evil magic. This is worse than treachery. This is blasphemy.
I have given him protection and my word.
But I have not. I have never trusted him.
Why? He said he had been a counselor of Queen Fiona, your own sister.
Did he tell you that I exiled him with Nikolai's blessing the day she died?
What? No, but still, his plan has merits. Return a king to the throne, chastise the mages. Should Cyrus go unpunished? Did he not laugh when you asked for aid?
Yes, he laughed at us, and at Elrath, and at our piety.
The mages have no dragon, Godric. They are godless. Worse, they would make themselves gods.
And Cyrus is the worst of that arrogant lot. But our empire has been weakened, and war...
The kingdom is fragmenting. Only Nikolai's spirit can restore peace.
Maybe. Still, I do not trust Markarth. We exiled him once for his schemes and treacheries. I fear what may happen if we let him return.
We are wasting time, Godric, and the Empire needs us. As the Queen, I am going, and by your oath, I ask that you follow me.
I remember my oath, and I will go with you. But that does not mean that I agree.
Thank you. Thank you.
A mighty center of magic, dedicated to the most elusive of Asha's teachings. Had Mad King Oleg's fanatics not burned it to the ground, my mentor Sandro would not have died the final death. I will see it rebuilt, and when it is strong, the mage's town of Hickam shall be the first to hear the news.
Thank you.
restored. A new sanctuary to Asha's wisdom rises, and we shall conquer all. That is, the Griffin Empire shall conquer all, of course. Isabel, my queen, congratulations on your brilliant leadership. We have taken the first steps towards rebuilding the Griffin Empire.
And you have taken the first step in your vengeance.
It irks you that we share a common goal, but don't let your ill will override your manners in the presence of the queen. May I have the amulet?
I would rather hold it until the four are together. I have a responsibility to an entire nation, Markel.
You do not trust me. This wounds me deeply.
Please, Queen Isabel, let me hold it for you.
Him? My queen, he cannot comprehend the magnitude of our vision.
I have always had, and always will have, the interest of the Griffin Empire as my sole guide.
You will give it to me when I ask for it? When we are ready?
Of course, my queen. Griffin Eternal!
Even better, my queen. Griffin Undying.